Hey you guys, Eddie Fliptronics. I'm going to be doing a spec comparison, the Samsung Galaxy S5 and the iPhone 5S. So first thing I want to talk about was the body and design of both devices. The Galaxy S5 stayed true to the plastic. However, it's got the plastic matte backing to it, which is a lot nicer than the Galaxy S4's glossy backing. And it definitely feels better in your palm when you're holding the device as well. The iPhone 5S, you've got the metal backing, the glass front. The iPhone's stayed true to its design. It does fit a little bit nicer into your palm being a smaller phone, but I like holding the Galaxy S5 better. I just feel like it's got a better feel to it. Screen-wise, the iPhone 5S has a 4-inch screen with a 640 by 1136 pixel resolution. The Galaxy S5 has a 1080 by 1920 pixel resolution and a 5.1-inch screen, so it's going to be a much bigger screen and a better picture, so you're getting both of those on there. As far as how these weigh, holding in both my palm, the Galaxy S5 is a little bit heavier. It weighs around the 5-ounce range compared to the 4-ounce range on the iPhone 5S. Camera-wise, this is really where the Galaxy S5 shines. It's got a 2.1 front-facing camera and the 16-megapixel back camera on it. The iPhone 5S has the 8-megapixel back camera, and then I think it's 1.3 front-facing camera, something like that, on it. You're just going to get a lot better picture quality and video quality on the Galaxy S5. So, I've used both devices too, so I could tell you for sure the Galaxy S5 is, where it's at right now for doing videos and taking pictures and stuff. Processors on these phones, the Galaxy S5's got a 2500 megahertz quad core Snapdragon processor on it, so running apps, playing games, stuff like that, browsing the internet, it's going to be extremely smooth and very enjoyable. The iPhone 5S has a 13 megahertz dual core processor on it. It's got the Apple A7 chip in it with a 64-bit architecture. I love playing games, running apps and stuff on, the iPhone 5S, but, using both these devices now, the Galaxy S5, I'm just really enjoying. So it's going to be a faster phone, and it's just going to be, just awesome for doing just about anything. Battery life, the Galaxy S5 stayed true to the removable battery. You can still remove the battery on the Galaxy series phones and the Note series phones for that matter. It's got a 2800 mAh removable battery. It's going to get about 21 hours talk time compared to the non-removable battery on the iPhone 5S. It's got a 1570 mAh non-removable battery. You're going to get around 10 to 12 hours talk time. I think I forgot to mention too that the Galaxy S5 has the SD card option compared to the no SD card option on the iPhone 5S. So other than the specs, you got the features. They both have some fingerprint things going on, the fingerprint scanner, the new feature on the Galaxy S5, and then the fingerprint on the iPhone 5S. There's just cool features on both devices, but I'm just running through the specs. Definitely check out our Versus video on both devices. Stay tuned for more, guys, and be sure to subscribe to our channel.